You almost cannot teach structural integration because you are everlastingly dealing with something that is as uncertain as a waterbed.
At the heart of our story are eight students of structural integration and their exploration of Ida Rolf's work over 4 years.
Tak já jsem si vlastně před tím kurzem ani nepředstavovala, jak hodně je ta naše práce zaměřená na vnímání a cítění, napojení se na klienta.
È un qualcosa che ti tocca dentro e ti fa cambiare la prospettiva.
Wciąż aktualne jest pytanie, czym jest integracja strukturalna.
I think it is the future.
After all, we claim that we don't want to take on people who are not going to have at least 10 hours because we want to establish an essential verticality.